guys. First up, we played Glass Enclosure, and that second tune was called Segment. Nick Barber on the drums, everybody. Eli Hansen on the bass. My name is Andrew Silva. We're so glad that you're here. And what a great start to Black History Month, am I right? Coming out and enjoying some jazz together. So I appreciate all of you being here. And we're going to continue with our short set, just an hour set tonight. Yeah, like I said, I appreciate all of you guys being here, and we look forward to making more music and having you guys here to enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, you guys. You heard Serenity, which is by Joe Henderson, followed by Blues for Gwen, which is a McCoy Tyner tune. Up next, we're going to be playing with a feature of tonight, which is Will Glousey. Will Glousey is going to be playing some alto sax for us. Give it up for Will. This is Dolphin Dance by Herbie Hancock. Thank you. Well, that's good, man. Before we get going with our next piece, for those of you who have come to any shows that I am band leading, you already know the spiel, but for the rest of you guys, I have to tell you, I have to teach you how to tip, okay? It's super easy. All you do is you take your wallet out, and you take the smallest bill that you have, just the smallest one, and put that back in your pocket, and then put your whole wallet into the tip jar and leave it there for us. We'll get it back to you nice and safe, you know, don't worry about it. But that's how to tip. So please, if you guys feel so obliged, there is a tip jar up front here. We would really appreciate that. And one last thing, let's give it up for the Jazz Station and the volunteers for tonight. Supporting us and supporting the Jazz Station, we're going to continue with the ballad of this evening. Thank you. was I Get Along Without You Very Well. Very, very gorgeous song, beautiful. Super sad. I'd recommend listening to the lyrics. The lyrics will give you a lot more than what we can. Cool, thank you. Up next, we have a very special tune dedicated to a very special person, Auntie Karen.
What?
Yes. Yeah. And that's right, you did hear me, Auntie Karen, yes. Auntie Karen just turned 80.
Oh, no!
And she also just beat breast cancer, so give it up for her. So we're going to play her favorite song.
Really?
Yes. And she's been waiting for this for a long time. Ever since I started playing piano, she's always been like, hey, this song's really cool. Like, you should play this. But it was kind of tough when she asked me to play it, right? Because I was still a kid. But now, you know, we're good enough and we're going to play it. This is Poinciana. Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Hey, Karen, everybody, come on.
Thank you.
Nick Barber at the drums. Eli Manson on the bass.